Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the flower gears, small. And as you may remember from another video of mine, I made the flower gears with a large number of gears in this big ring. But unfortunately, the whole thing wasn't stable and all the gears fell out when you moved around. So, trying to salvage some of the gears, I made a smaller version, and this is it. And the good news is everything is very stable. Nothing falls out when you rattle, and actually it moves around. But unfortunately, it still has the same problem as the big version. That is, when you start turning, the gears fall out. So it takes a lot of friction to start it. But when I force it, then at some point in time, you see, well, it doesn't work and the gears start falling out. And, well, you see it's much more stable, but ultimately, well, here we have everything apart. So, again, this is a failure, an interesting one, but yeah, a failure anyway. My question to you is about the shape of the teeth of gears. You know that gears run into each other like this. And this shape that you have here, that shape, it has a name. And please tell me what's the name of that shape and how you can construct it. Thank you for watching.